Hi, I'm Denison, creator of Marine Diesel Basics, the first visual guide to marine diesel systems. In this video, we'll explore how a diesel engine works. The basic requirements of a diesel engine are three: fuel, air oxygen, and compression generating heat. Fuel. The early diesel engines ran on vegetable oil, in fact, peanut oil. However, today, we prefer to use hydrocarbons, and we get our diesel fuel from a service station or in a jerry can. Next, we need air, or actually the oxygen in the air, about 20%. So we have fuel, air containing oxygen, and next we need compression to generate heat. Think of a bicycle pump going up and down, and the pump gets warm. So if you take a cylinder full of air and compress the air, and compress it enough, the air will get very hot. If we then inject fuel into that air in the top end of the cylinder, the hot oxygen will ignite and burn the fuel, the air will expand and push back the piston. So we have air containing oxygen, we have compression generating heat, we have fuel. Combination creates a burn, and the burn creates motion, which, after all, is what we're after. The challenge is to convert vertical motion into circular motion, and this is done by the connecting rod to the crankshaft, which then eventually turns the propeller, but we'll cover that in another video. So we have fuel, oxygen, compression generating heat. Now we have our engine in our beautiful boat. The boat puts to sea and we meet an iceberg, very cold. But in northern countries, even if there are not icebergs, snow on the dock, and it can be cold, too cold to start a diesel engine. Why? Because although there's compression, the engine block itself is too cold and is taking the heat away, so the air is not hot enough to ignite the fuel. We get around this by using glow plugs connected to a battery. Think of them as an electric heating element. The glow plug fits into the swirl chamber or the pre-combustion chamber, or in a direct injection engine directly into the chamber. And when we turn the key, usually glow plugs are wired to work when the key is turned anti-clockwise. Glow plug gets hot, warming the air, warming the block, and now the engine will run. And there we are. The basic requirements of a diesel engine. Fuel, oxygen, compression generating heat. If an engine doesn't have all these, it will not run.
Hi, thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and consider becoming a supporter through my Patreon page. Until next time, I wish you fair winds and a reliable diesel.